The normal charging function is performed using a charger installed in your home that is hardwired into a dedicated circuit. Electric Vehicle Supply Equipment, EVSE, if so equipped, or a SAE J1772 compliant cord set to connect the vehicle to a dedicated AC 220 to 240 volt circuit. Depending on your vehicle equipment, your charging time may vary. If your vehicle is equipped with a quick charge function, you will use this port on the right for normal charging. To begin normal charging, ensure that the vehicle is in park. Apply the parking brake and place the power switch in the off position. Unlock the charge port and then open it by sliding your hand under the lid and raising it until it locks in place. Open the charge port cap. Then, plug the charge connector into the charge port on your vehicle. When it is properly connected, a beep will sound once. If charging has started or if the battery is waiting for a preset charging timer, a beep will sound twice and the charging status indicator light display will change. Charging will not start if the vehicle is on. However, charging will continue if the vehicle is turned on during charging operations. To stop charging, ensure that the charge connector lock is not engaged. Press the button on the charge connector. Release the lock and then remove the charge connector from the port. Close the cap on the charge port and then close the charge port lid. Make sure to properly store the charge connector when not in use. Normal charging can be used with the immediate charge, remote charge, and charge timer functions. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.